This is Richard from the Variety Gamers. I am just about to do a skirmish on Age of Empires Online. Town of Cyprus. So, to get some quests out of the way. So I'm going to click on there. Minimize the 82 because, well, my base isn't like massively age free yet. So this just makes it a bit easier. Well, I don't really know, there's no siege equipment in H2. We'll do it on... Treasure Island sounds like it might be fun. We are taking on General Battleship, or Batoshipip, whatever his name is. Because he's Egyptian, we will actually change him to Egyptian. We'll leave it as standard. And I'll hope to complete this, to beat this guy as quick as possible. Usually do these videos with Emma, but she's at work, and well, the skirmish ones, to get rid of the quest you have to do them solo, so, but I'll do it solo, get the quest out of the way. Another card as well, not bad. I'm usually watching her screen, so it might be a bit different considering I'm recording today. Hopefully I do a good job. Guess we'll see when it actually gets going. Let's have a look where all the resources are. That's alright, there's some trees around here. Quite a lot. Look at deer. Oh, gazelle. Yeah. Thought they were just all called deer in this game. Make it easier. Tactic I learnt from the professionals. And it's easier to go and get them later on. I missed one. Make it easier to get food from them. Because if you get them with villagers, they seem to run away every time you do it. Some builders out. Pretty lion. Computer pretty quick at this game, so better get some defenses up soon. find some defensive points. The guy I'm up against is likes his ship, so I better get a dock as soon as possible, really. Stop him going for the sea focus. Bloody lions. Well, that's crazy. At the moment, it doesn't give me fishing boats for most missions, but apparently I can build them on this one. Not complaining. A bit of a quick defense. Now, put my builds on gold and probably make some more instead. So I'm getting more resources. And build some more builders. Oh, there's our scout. They did not want that scout. And again, it's done the job they want it to. Set up a watchtower. Luckily I was ready for that happening. seem to be winning that little skirmish. Better make some of these. They like to make any extra unit I've got into a scout, which is why there's an axeman running around there. So I don't need to worry too much about him. Apart from the fact he's scouting out my bloody place, but yeah. We'll get him eventually. Food people not doing anything. That's alright. We'll sort that out. Well, look, here they come again. But now I've got my sword people ready. Noticed I am a bit of a, as you may call, defensive player. Focus on defense first, then I go out and attack them a bit later on. Got two more builders there. How's my house builder getting on? Finished. Attack's not going too well. Better close these guys up. Because they're going for something. Sneaky with them. No. Awesomeness going for my bloody people now. This is how annoying computer players can be. They go for what you don't want them to. I.e. your villagers. Lost at least a villager in that attack. It was a builder. Well, they do against me now. Their attempt to try and find another way around doesn't seem to have worked so well. And now they're gonna try the third wall, which also blocked off. really want to get through this wall. And now they don't know what to do about all the towers. I'm just running around. Which wall shall we attack? There's got to be a way through. Nope. Well, so much for hard AI. This one seems a bit silly, but I guess we'll see as the game goes on as to how he progresses. Splitting the army in half. Might as well build some more towers against this ridge here. Once I've done around there, weaken them even more. It's over here, they don't seem to have noticed yet that there was an entrance. Villager. Awesome. Oh, there is a gap in my wall. That's not good. Oh, it's because the stone's gone. Awesome. Whoa. Please. Oh, frick. Awesomeness. A couple of extra towers. Solidify the defense. Actually surprised they haven't tried using transports yet. Crafty with them transports. They've got quite a navy. Now. amazing shot. I suppose we'd be doing some stone. Oh crap, that was caps lock key. Not useful when you're trying to use the shift key to make them do a list of things. Seem to be using a lot of cavalry and a lot of troops, so build everything anyway, just in case I end up using it. Let's clear them off the sea. A bit less resources for them. Before it gets to that treasure island in the middle, which I won't need before the end of the game. Give them something to think about. Fleet battle that is. They've got level 17 stuff. I've got lower level. Awesome. Well, we'll weaken the fleet. So they've weakened the other wall, yet they decide to attack the other way. That makes sense, I suppose. The AI on actual quest missions is way tougher than this. Which is probably why I'm doing skirmish. Nice rest from doing bloody quest missions. They're bloody fishing ships, eh? The hell? There's one behind me. That's just slightly annoying. Whoa! Cheeky buggers, these guys. Once I win the sea combat, it'll be worthwhile, but he outnumbers me slightly at the moment. Definitely is not good. Got a couple more houses. Whoa! They're going on the assault, seriously. Two places at the same time. Come on, hit the middle one. That's all the buildings I need, so I'll actually mark it. That'll be useful. Two of them. Oh, I can't build two, never mind. So let's hope I've made a dent in his enormous bloody sea force. God, what are ships doing? Well, I don't think the sea is going to be what I can beat him on. Well, at least that means he's got a smaller land force. That doesn't have any archers. Overwhelming with numbers. Can't beat them on sea, crush them on land, and finish them off on sea. Fed up these fishing ships, so build some towers along the coast. All my caravans, get me some extra gold. And then some builders have done that. They can chop some wood. Make a few spearmen, considering they do use a bit of cav. where's my food, people? I've been doing anything for ages. At least we've got some more population now. I'm not using range, there's not really much point in using my cav. Because my cav are anti-range. Unless I use them later on against their ships. When I attack the docks. Powers have become effective. See how this goes. Side of the map, because their army usually comes from around that way actually, I think it does it. Oh, army on army. Pull them back, take out that market, that'll stop a bit of their gold reserves getting through. Pull the archers closer to my front line. soon to try that tactic again. They seem to like building there. Just doing a little sneaking, build a little army there. Next time I need more foot soldiers. Oh, they've started with the ranged people, have they? Let's add a few cavalry to our ranks now. I've got a way around that. Focus that bloody building down. Should slow the tents, them with their bloody troops. At least we've done some damage. more food this sneaky way. Rebuild the army. Their villagers would stop coming this way. Trying to build up my army and they just keep sending villagers, so they keep sending their army because I keep killing it. At least I'm slowing them down. I only need all them ones. Let's get some more of them. Luckily my army keeps killing, then running back. Apart from my cavalry then, trying to take on cavalry that I'm not very strong against. Finish off the army with a few more archers. I like the facts on building a bigger army. Or attempting to. That's big enough now. They want a fight, let's give them a fight. Many towers. You literally have loads and loads of towers around the bases. This guy must definitely not be defensive minded. Not one tower. So all the different AIs apparently play differently. That is the only person that's never put up a tower. Probably spent all that on boats. Just get rid of the barracks first. Archers, you can get rid of that guy. Got any villagers left? So they will try and build up. Gonna build a scout party. That isn't part of the massive mayhem in the middle. I think this might be end game for them. To really centre my attention on in the base. Usually I'd stay there and help with the combat, but considering there's no towers, I don't have to centre on anything yet. Gold spammers every single game. This will be fun. I've got no ships. It's time to take over the seas, I think. I take out the docks though, and the villages are all kaput. And my ground army has done their job. Take out a few boats from my archers. It's picking them off. I'm a bit archer and tower spec, so. Did me proud. Now I can build a fleet. Oh, never mind. Looks like I've won, but I'm still gonna wipe everything else out. I'll see if there is anything else to wipe out. It's all added XP. No one went for the treasure island as well. I don't think I finished all my gold anyway. Quite a good battle, I hope you guys enjoyed that, if anyone stuck to the end. And I hope I haven't bored you. I'm probably not as good as a host as Emma, but I thought I'd show a bit of Age of Empires gameplay. I don't really have any long videos. I may as well take a use of the whole Google thing I unlocked from the channel. The extra long videos. So it was a slow start. But, I think I did well. Didn't lose after all. It's probably possible, even on standard, for some people to lose. But, well. I've returned to Quest City, I'll be ending this recording. Thank you for watching, and hope you enjoyed this. Oh, level 26. I must have done well then. Alright, see you guys later. Hope you have fun and happy gaming.